crowds packed into a dark corner of the San Diego Zoo Safari Park today just to see its new international stars.
Yep, we are talking about the two platypuses, the mysterious creatures from Australia. New at 6, our tenders reporter John Horn explains why the most exciting moment is just getting a glimpse of one.
The first thing you notice at the San Diego Zoo Safari Park's Australian walkabout is just how many kangaroos are out basking in the Southern California sun. But tucked away in the back is something completely opposite.
There it is, right there.
That elusive creature is a platypus. It's one of two of the furry, duck-billed Australian water mammals to come to the U.S. in more than half a century. A team from the Zoo Safari Park spent weeks down under preparing to welcome their new residents.
There's not a tremendous amount known about this species, and we knew it was going to be unlike anything that we've ever featured here before.
The platypus is a nocturnal animal, which means that it's up at night. That's why the first thing you'll notice when you come into the exhibit is just how dark it is.
The Safari Park added a special lighting system that mimics night during the day so that park goers have a better chance to get a glimpse of the platypus on their visits. At night, the lights go up so the two platypuses know to go to sleep.
It's pretty awesome. I've always wanted to see one.
Me too.
It's very exciting, yeah.
The exhibit is home to an 8-year-old male named Burra and a 15-year-old female named Eve. While the park isn't banking on it, that does raise the possibility for platypus babies. After all, Burra and Eve have apparently been romantic in the past.
If nature takes its course, no one's going to stop it.
And that would bring about yet another rare educational opportunity because platypuses are only one of two mammals that lay eggs. John Horn, 10 News.
The Zoo Safari Park says they will also feed the platypuses during the day to help them get active when park goers are around. The last time a platypus was in an American zoo was in the Bronx in the 1950s.